हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल वर्ल्ड ऑफ नोट्स एंड वेलकम टू टुडेज वीडियो। इन टुडेज वीडियो विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द एक्सरसाइजेस दैट इज रिलेटेड टू द थ्री प्रीपोजिशंस इन एट एंड ऑन। सो व्हाट आर वी वेटिंग फॉर? विदाउट एनी फर्दर अडू लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो इन दिस exercise you have to see the pictures and you have to assume the location which among these in at or on is the most applicable answer among them you have to write. Let's get started. The first is where is he? So the chef is in the kitchen, so the answer is in the kitchen. Where are the shoes? The shoes are in the box. Next, where is the pen? The pen is on the box. So the pen is on the box. Clock. So where is the clock? The clock is on the wall. So the answer is on the wall. Where is the bus? The bus is at the bus stop. So at the bus stop. Next, where are the horses? In the field. The horses are in the field. The balcony. Where are they standing? They are standing on the balcony. So the on the balcony is the answer. Number 8, pool. Where is she swimming? In the pool. Next, window. Number 9, where is he standing? So he is standing at the window. Number 10th, the ceiling. So where is the spider? The spider is on the ceiling. Where is he sitting? He is sitting on the table. On the table is the answer. Where is she sitting? She is sitting at the table. So that is the difference between on it and in. In is inside. On is used when two surfaces of both of the things contact with each other. Okay. And at is used for the, at the particular location that you stand at, is the bus stop or at the door, at the traffic lights, at her desk. Okay. So let's do the second exercise. The second exercise, you have to put in, at or on. Okay. So don't sit on the grass. It's wet. What have you got? Dash your bag. In your bag. Look, that's a man. That's a man. Dash the roof. What is he doing? So, on the roof. There are a lot of fish. Dash this river. In this river. There are a lot of fish in this river. A house is number 45. The number is on the door. Okay, the number is on the door. Is the cinema near here? Yes, turn right at the traffic light. Next, number 7th. I usually do my shopping inside something. So, in the city center, in the boundaries of something. So, in the city center. My sister lives in Bruges. Number 9. There's a small park dash the top of the hill. There's a small park at the top of the hill. I think I heard the doorbell. There's somebody at the door. Munich is a large city dash the south of Germany. In the south of Germany. There are a few shops dash the street. There are a few shops dash the street. It's difficult to carry a lot of things on a bicycle. I looked at a list of the names. My name was at the bottom of the list. The answer is at. There is a mirror on the wall. Kisi ke upar rakha hua hai mirror. On the wall. In the living room. Inside something. So yes guys, that was all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Love you all.